Great white sharks have shown up near another beach in Santa Cruz County.
It's gotta be a 2,000-pound fish.
A big fish, all right. Latest sightings in Capitola this weekend at the new Brighton State Beach. A kayaker who shot the video today and yesterday estimates the sharks were about 14 feet long, and there were about two dozen of them. He says everybody stayed calm, nobody was hurt. Last weekend, a great white washed ashore at the Seascape Resort in Aptos.